He once saved a boy from drowning when he was only 12 himself. He earned a scholarship and became the first in his family to get a college degree, fought on the front lines in Korea, got married, and started an engineering design firm, cared for his wife for a year after her stroke until she passed away, and ran a marathon in her honor the following year. People who've lived lives like this deserve a senior living community like Elmcroft. Here's to life.